close a bit and my memory running out. There we are.
Thank you.
As for the filter, how clean has that remained? Very minimal dust. I tried to empty it at the max line all early, but there have been a few occasions where I have filled it past the max line, and that's the result. There is some evidence of fluff around the edges, but dust-wise, not so much. It's just the surface of the filter that's gotten dusty. And also, when I tried to use it on hard floor mode, this plunger brush control thing wouldn't work. It would just keep going back in carpet mode. And on carpets, towards the end, the brush bar wanted to slow down. I don't know why. It hasn't lost any suction or anything, but it's just acting up. So, unfortunately, I don't think I will be doing a DC11 performance test. However, the good news is we are going to be moving on to the Dyson DC14 range. If you enjoyed this video and would like to support my channel, be sure to like, comment and subscribe. This is the Dyson DC08 brought to you by T from Power786.